go back and exhibit the expertise, show the discipline, and I wish you well.
In the struggle to pacify this country, we have lost comrades. In the struggle to pacify this country, we have the wounded in Mbene. We still look at the scars of what we went through. But all this has been to help our African brothers and sisters, the Somalis. In our doctrine, which you know very well, it's about Pan-Africanism. And that is the agenda that drew us into this mission.